Now, if you shopped at Walmart, you could be entitled to as much as $500 as a part of a class action lawsuit settlement. Walmart was initially sued in 2022 over allegations that it overcharged customers for certain products, including some rollback items. The company reached a settlement late last year. In a statement Friday, a spokesperson said Walmart continues to deny the allegations, but a settlement is, quote, in the best interest of both parties.